Hey, how are you? How can I help you today?
I need to choose one iPhone Chikawa.
Oh, we have so many and so many.
Yeah.
So this one, for instance, is for regular use.
Mm-hmm.
Very cheap but good quality.
Yeah.
This one is for going out.
Yes.
I took this out last week and I had the best looks on this.
Yeah, this one.
This is for to protect your phone. It's very strong and durable.
Yeah,
you can see,
so
good material.
Yeah.
And this one, when you go to the beach, I went to the beach last summer.
Yeah.
And this was the one. I suggest you get this one if you're going holiday. Yeah. So which one do you want?
I think and you're going to so many places. And okay, I choose all of these.
You choose all of them. Okay. Yeah, that's good. I'll pack them up for you, and then I'll.
Thank you. Here you go. Okay, thank you. Have a good day. Bye. I'm good. Yeah. So now I need to go into class, and so I need to choose one of iPhone class. So I confused about it. So
I would go with this one.
Uh-huh.
It's very simple and good quality as well, and very cheap as well.
Yeah.
Good option.
I think the symbol is good for glass.
And you don't need to have a good color for glass.
Yeah, I think so. Yeah. Okay, I choose this one.
Yeah, it's a good one.
Thank you, man.
Thank you.
Yes.
Hey man, how are you?
Yeah, I'm good. So I just finished my class and in the uni I want to go into cloud and I want to choose the best the case for my iPhone.
I have two.
Yeah.
I would go with this one because I used it last week.
Uh-huh.
And I thought it was the best because it got me free entry. Can you believe?
Yeah. Thank you.
And it's even good quality. Very, very durable. Yeah.
Okay. Choose this one. Okay.
Yeah.
That's cool.
That's a good one.
Yeah, thank you, man.
Alright, no worries. Have a good day.
Yeah, you too.
Bye.